Hello students, let us continue the topic which we were studying, that is CGST and SGST. We were going through the formulas of the GST. The first formula is GST equal to taxable value into whatever is the rate of GST upon 100. Second, CGST equal to SGST equal to GST upon 2. Both CGST, SGST are equal students, and both is half of GST. Tax paid, which is also called as the input tax, that is ITC. Tax received is also called as the output tax. GST payable is equal to output tax minus ITC. Total value is equal to taxable value added to GST. Now this formula, students, we can use to find taxable value also. Suppose we know these two things and we need to find the taxable value. The formula goes like this. Taxable value is equal to total value minus GST. GST equals to total value minus taxable value. Hence, we can use this formula to find total value, taxable value, and the GST. Let us understand this concept with the help of one sum. And here we are taking the textbook exercise 4.1, fifth sum. And the question is, the total value with GST of a remote control toy is ₹1,770. Rate of GST is 18%. Find the taxable value CGST and SGST for this toy car. Now, what are the things we need to find, students? We need to find the taxable value, we need to find the CGST, and we need to find the SGST. What are the things we know in this sum? That is 1770. It is the total value and the rate of GST, that is 18%. Let us start this sum, students. Now, here is the sum. We know the total value, that is 1770. We know the rate of GST, that is 18%. Now, here we are solving the sum with 100 method. Now, what is this 100 method? The 100 method is, we are assuming that if the taxable value is rupees 100, then as per 18%, 18% GST is equals to 18 upon 100 into the taxable value 100, that comes to rupees 18. So total value, as we already saw the formula, it is taxable value plus GST. So taxable value is 100, GST is 18. We will add both the things, hence we get the total value is 100 plus 18, rupees 118. Now, as per the sum, the total value is 1770. So, in front of this total value, we are going to assume the taxable value as X. So, let the taxable value be rupees X. Now, students, we are solving by comparison method. We are comparing the ratio. What ratio? We are taking the ratio of total value upon taxable value. Here, we have two cases. One is 100, if the taxable value is 100, so the total value comes to 118. So, if when the taxable value is 100, the total value is 118. And when the total value is 1770, when the total value is 1770, the taxable value we took as rupees X. So, here this method where we have kept two ratios in front of each other is known as comparison method. We are comparing, students, here. Let us solve. Now here, X will be multiplied here with 118 and 100 will be multiplied here with 1770. So in the next step, it is X into 118 equal to 100 into 1770. 118 is getting multiplied here. It will come here and become division. So when we solve this, students, we have solved it by 2 ka table, 2 50s are and 2 into 59. Then 59 ones are and 59 30s are. So 30 into 50, X is 1500. Hence we got our first answer, that the taxable value of the remote control toy car is rupees 1500. So they were asking us to find here taxable value CGST and SGST. So let us find CGST and SGST now. So we are using the same formula, students. GST equals to total value minus taxable value. Now, GST equal to total value is 1770 and the taxable value is 1500. So, when we subtract this, we get GST as rupees 270. So, hence CGST equal to GST upon 2, 270 upon 2, which is rupees 135, and SGST equal to GST upon 2, again 270 upon 2, that is rupees 135. Hence, we got our answer, the taxable value is 1500 and the CGST and SGST is rupees 135 each. I hope you have understood, students. In the next video, we will see one more sum of GST and then we will switch on to the second part of the chapter, that is the shares. Have a good day, students.